Garlic comes from Old English. The gar part means a spear and the lick part means a leak, so it means spear leak. Mortgage comes from the French, mort meaning dead and gage meaning a loan. So when the loan was paid off, the loan was dead. A pundit or experts who give their opinions on TV. It comes from Hindi meaning a learned man. A geek comes from the Dutch, gek, and it means a fool or a crazy person. Oxymoron, which means a kind of self-contradiction, comes from the Greek oxy, meaning sharp, and moron, meaning stupid. So oxymoron is itself an oxymoron. Tsunami comes from the Japanese, and it means a harbor wave. Robot comes from the Czech, robota, forced labor, and was made up for a play by K. Chapek. Chop chop, which means hurry up, comes from the Cantonese, kwai kwai, which means quickly, quickly. Ukulele comes from Hawaii, literally jumping flea. Bad is bad because nobody knows where the word comes from.